I can solely blame someone else for the death of my father, and I don't think I'll ever get over that.
I'm not sure if I will ever ride past that site and not think of Byron.
I just basically abused him for not watching where he was driving and running into my mate.
You won't really know the impact until it affects you and your family.